I'm Councillor Denise Hyland, Cabinet Member for Economy, Skills and Apprenticeship. The Council has been a long-standing supporter of the London Living Wage because it completely fits in with the values and the ethos of this organisation. I wholeheartedly recommend the Living Wage accreditation to other employers because paying the Living Wage helps to improve staff recruitment and retention, and it also supports the overall competitiveness of your business, as well as lifting many families in the borough out of poverty.
My name is Enzo, I'm the co-owner of Eat Sausages. We've been established in Greenwich from 2012 with my business partner Martin Heath. We've been accredited from 2015. But always we've been paying the London Living Wage from the beginning.
My name's Claire Pritchard, I'm the CEO here at GCDA, and we're a social enterprise development agency that's been in Greenwich since 1982. Yeah, so London Living Wage has been really important to us, I think as long as we've been aware of it. But we became accredited in 2014, 2015, for two reasons. I mean, one is so that we absolutely ensure that we maintain the accredited wage as a minimum. But the other thing is the accreditation is really valuable for us because we feel the accreditation protects that kind of commitment.
So my name is Diego Gomez, founder of Farshield Packaging Limited. We are converters of expanded polystyrene. So we convert polystyrene from anything from lettering to sculptures to packaging requirements for individual customers. And we basically sculpture for the film and the prop industry. We set up some 20 years ago. We became accredited some 2 years ago.
My name is Jo Aden. I manage Heritage Healthcare in Greenwich, and we are an adult social care service provider for the borough. So our clients are usually the elderly or those with disability and all of those just kind of needing support to stay comfortable in their own homes. I opened my business in March 2017. I became a living wage employer as soon as I registered my company because that was something I knew I was going to do from the very beginning.
I'm Alex Hartley. I am a co-founder and director of SELSI, which stands for Southeast London Community Energy. We have been going 4.5 years. We were incubated by GCDA. We tackle climate change and fuel poverty. We've had the London Living Wage for over a year now, and we chose to have that because we try and be as ethical as possible in all things that we do.
Of course, the accreditation from 2015 improved the business. We become busier and busier, and the staff are much happier. And of course, they stay longer with the business, which is most important for our local customer.
I think in London you have to have the Living Wage Foundation's recommendations on living wage because the national minimum wage is not enough.
One of the major benefits I think is the morale of staff when they're actually working for a decent wage.
I think there's a great benefit in it. You get good quality of staff.
Well, after I had my baby, I decided I needed something that was a bit more flexible. It helps in the sense that even if I've only done 20 hours a week, what I get out of that is still worth my while, rather than just earning about £7-8 an hour.
I'm pleased to announce that the Council has extended its business rates relief scheme for accredited businesses. And do you know, we will cover the cost of your subscription to the Living Wage Foundation for 5 years. And this relief is available to the first 100 employers to achieve accreditation in the next 12 months.
When we start a new cafe or a new project, and then our minimum wage for London Living Wage means actually we get really, really good staff retention.
And of course, you know, if the staff, they're giving better service and they're happier, they are work happier. This, I think, is the formula.
London Living Wage has certainly made me a better employee.
Also, increasingly, procurement authorities are looking for London Living Wage as a minimum standard when you're applying for contracts.
Working in partnership with the Chamber of Commerce, the Living Wage Foundation, Citizens UK and other stakeholders, I implore businesses to join us in paying the London Living Wage. Thank you.